Final stand.
Origin's being weird.
So we'd like Hammerhead now, right?
That works too.
I mean, as final stand maps go, we seem to like it.
Some of them are okay, some of them are awful.
Ooh, I'm joining.
Speaking They're all awful. Taste in games,
I'm talking
him.
About Hammerhead, the one with the inside mountain base.
This one's nice.
This is a Hammerhead.
Yeah.
Hammerhead's fun.
Cool.
I like the big mountain.
I like big mountains and I cannot lie.
This team has insisted on grabbing the middle point for some reason.
Okay, Google Caro switch Chrono Jam.
I'm gonna go take E.
Should I join Charlie with It Burns? Where is it? No, he's in there. Okay.
We're in India.
Oh, India, okay. Join in India.
That was pretty cool, America.
Somebody tried to take the helicopter.
It Burns, are you here?
Yep.
That was worth it.
You want to join India?
I don't even know if he's in mobile.
He's in...
Alright, hold on.
I can boot a puppy if you're on US.
My origin's being weird. It's telling me I'm downloading something. Hold on. I might have to reset.
There's a Pokeball somewhere. We are being spotted.
Someone's trying to catch you.
Did they wound you first?
What?
This dude's coming up behind you, America.
That piece of shit and sniper.
Yeah, they're going up there.
Rhino's over there with the Rorsch.
Oh, you got him. Nice job.
Colonel behind you.
I got killed by some dude with an RFB who fired literally 17 shots.
You should try taking the pillow off your face before you speak.
No, his mic is just busted.
I know, I just like giving Chrono shit.
Oh.
Way to play along.
Giving Chrono shit is pretty good way to be. Just saying.
It is a good way to be.
What are you guys, German? Wait, wrong shit, giving.
Joyments.
Oh, they're parachuting on top of the hill, of a mountain.
Have you guys seen the song, Internet Porn?
Internet for porn?
Yeah, I can't rely on teammates to cover my butt. Great.
I tried, man. There was like 50 fucking dudes.
There's one.
Or, wait, maybe I was in the... Were you at the sea?
No.
Oh, never mind. There is a hill whoopee out in the middle of fucking BFE, isn't there?
That's going to take E.
Oh, I spawned near him. Look at that. That's what I'm going to do.
That is a tank.
Well, I guess he's dead. He's not here anymore.
They got a spawn beacon in the shipping crates.
They're inside the building at
Okay.
Hey, Chrono Jam, you can change the... This book...
Hey, Spines. What?
Hey, yo!
That guy dead!
What? Lucky
God,
bastard.
I love the 870 so okay. much.
Oh, I got the
same
fucking
now.
Crazy, future rifle thing.
Fuck, behind you guys.
The Rorsch,
behind you guys.
I've never actually used it before.
Around.
I'm so sad, because I actually swiped at you and it didn't do anything. And I also saw you through the wall. And stabbing you through the wall did nothing as well.
You got reps, Neb.
The warehouse at A looks clear, I don't see anyone in it.
Okay,
I hate
it.
Go, get E.
There are people in the container maze at Alpha.
Yeah, they've got... I cleared one spawn beacon out, but I think there's another.
I just killed a bunch of them.
What speaks, that was hilarious.
Haha!
Hey goons, can one of you guys post a silver and humble?
T98 Master Dog Tag.
How is this team winning, exactly?
Server and Mumble, is that what you're asking?
Yes, please.
Hey, guard the tank for a second.
Okay, give me a
second.
Yeah.
I'm good. What up?
Okay. Go for it.
Wow, this thing has such a fucking crazy
zoom.
Okay,
close, guys.
I suspect that part of the reason why your team is winning is our team is very bad.
So is this one.
Ours is aggressive and bad, yours is just bad. Is that a lava hit us?
Not sure.
The slam in E? There were some slams on the floor, I blew them up.
No, we got...
Oh, baby!
Oh,
my
guy?
Can I get both
LEVs?
You did, because that was your spot on time.
Nice.
They're trying to spawn campus. Can't let that happen.
Oh, no, the commander keeps throwing out UAVs, that's why they see me. We don't have a commander on our side, so that's why we're getting fucked with the UAVs.
Nev, you might want to hop out of that tank. Never mind.
Yo, Sigma!
It's time to make a complete and utter train wreck of your sentiment.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Roman.
There's going to be a bunch of dudes down there.
Chrono, it showed that it shot, because it nearly killed me, but... Yeah.
Holy shit, this pickup sniper rifle thing is crazy.
Oh, Rorsch, man. Yeah, it's a one-hit kill.
It's a railgun.
The Rorsch is the gift that DICE gave us to kill Airspur.
You could fly the jet all the way underneath the mountain and through it. I almost did that. Except there was a tank in the way at the end.
That's pretty hyper-realistic.
So
I need to try that again, that was awesome.
9/11 simulator to tank?
Someone Rorsched me while I was UAVing. Or mavving, I mean. Again,
oh, there's a bunch of dudes here. Unless they're on top of the hill.
How the hell?
Oh, good lord, look at the map.
I took out the helicopter with the roars. This thing is awesome!
Yeah, oh, fuck! Even jets, if you can get a...
That's about 50 damage to the jet, but if you can hit near the cockpit, it usually kills the pilot.
Yep. And you can shoot... besides doing damage to the choppers, you can shoot people right out of them.
I just randomly was driving up as far away from the hills as I could in Echo, and randomly just rolled over a fucking hill Wookiee.
Fun thing with it is that if you can line it up properly on the rear of a tank, you can do about 30 damage a shot to the tanks.
That's cool.
Oh, because it hits them twice?
No, because the rear ammo rack on the tanks is how you do the double damage. That's how you get like 50 damage hits on RPGs.
How about I'm like...
So, rear ammo rack. Aw, man.
You guys can't hear me, I'm a stealth tank.
No, poor kerosene.
Hey, God, finally. Damn.
Oh, building! Two-story building! Two-story building!
Sure.
Nice garden.
Who's on the air with me? Pay attention!
Time to fly a transport chopper like a pro.
Okay. Oh, what?
There's a huge battle going on in the sub-10.
There's no way he fucking one-shot me from there.
Does anybody in Russia need in a squad?
I got cruise missile.
Don't.
Didn't
that's
matter.
Why. I told you not to.
I didn't do anything.
Joined him.
I didn't do anything.
Mike, hold on. Join Juliet. I'll boot a puppy. Whoever just
joined. I'll just join Golf, like I was in originally.
Goons on US that need a home, join Juliet. We've got one spot.
Okay. Aw, someone just spawned in your tank, Chrono Jam.
That's it,
Oh no!
Enough. This is really weird. It says there's four of us in the India squad, but only two of us show up.
Carol, who's in your tank with you?
There's two goons and Foxtrot.
What's that, Neb?
Who's in your tank with you?
I don't know what happened.
I got pulled out into Foxtrot. That's what happened. Gotcha. Okay, going back into India. Hey, Broman, you pulled me out to Foxtrot. Let's see, is there another squad available?
Yeah, well,
I just kicked
this
puppy.
Is why you gotta
join it.
Okay, turn off that fucking out, setting. What?
How do you turn that setting off?
It's in battle log, so...
There's sliders all over A, by the way.
It's in the...
Be careful. Going into A.
No, there's not.
I want to say it's in your options menu.
Ah! I just murdered another helicopter.
What the fuck blew me up?
I probably killed you with my jet.
Are you in an attack helicopter?
Son of a bitch.
Were you an attack helicopter?
I need to dip a little because of these freaking anchors. They're too low. But other
Chrono
than that,
Jam,
I can make
distract
it.
Those guys. I'm gonna kill them for you. I'm right behind them.
Oh yes. Good idea.
Oh, they're already dead. Never mind.
Oh hey, there's a free Levkov at F if anyone wants to go. And I hope the enemy doesn't get the Levkov first. Oh, too late. Levkov is.
The ice should be cleared out now, so you can probably skim the water without...
Yeah, it'll be better now. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Thank you.
You killed the Levkov.
I got like 3 hits on it.
Levkov is kind of nasty.
We have both the mountain points? We do. What's close by? Let's go take heat!
Out F, guys.
Hey guys, Chrono Jam.
I'm pretty sure there's still guys.
There's still dudes all around you, Chrono Jam.
I think they might be gone.
Yeah, there's a Russia check on the plane real quick for me.
What's that, Chrono Jam?
There are bad guys in the woods up on F.
There was one and I killed him.
I'm not seeing anyone.
This guy just ran right past me. I like shot him 5 times too.
Both teams.
Yeah, we're on both sides. There's too many of us for one team.
16
and 18 of us. Press E. He's way over there. Time to go take E.
We got one parachuter coming in at the Delta.
Alright, I'm heading over to what speed he was at.
Yeah, he's leaving Delta.
It looks like we have a
Foxtrot.
Dude on
take
the mountain.
Take the tank
nice
here.
Job. Hey, Broman, someone's coming your way on jet ski.
Shit. Well, I survived. It's cool. Thanks for the heads.
Ah!
God damn it, Chrono Jam!
Oh crap, I don't have here. I'm sorry.
And I... Yeah. Oh, hey, F again.
It was close. It was almost... Almost worth it.
Okay, someone's taking F now.
I capped E. Aww,
I think you were playing Halo, but good luck getting in. There's a Q.
Oh, wait, the Q. It's fine. It was fucking ridiculous.
Gentlemen, it's time to take D. Actually, we should probably get a... Let's get a vehicle, hold on.
Broman, did you see my Steam message? I did. I wasn't sure. It's amazing, oh. it's the Anti-Up remix with Busty Rhymes. Ah.
Okay, if we can take A, then we can encircle them.
That's so glitchy.
B, I guess?
I guess, like, that's so weird that you can get, like, if you go under the hover tank on a Jihad snowmobile, it'll blow up the snowmobile and the tank, but the tank gets the kill, and then a suicide.
It's those heat jets underneath.
It's the, yeah, that actually does do some damage to things, and so the heat jets under the tank is actually triggering your C4.
Muy
interesante. Defend thee with your life, man!
Yep.
Ultra realism, yo.
Video games.
Video games. I know what I'll do.
Chrono, I just realized I've given you half of your kills. Your deaths, rather.
What's that?
I've given you half of your deaths.
Yo,
work on stronger.
But you get for training camps.
Hi.
How's that enemy transport looking, Berman?
It's looking like it's being chased by our transport.
I see you, Chrono.
Yeah, it just crashed in F. It just crashed.
The fucking commander is being really annoying.
Sorry, I gotta clear off. This fucking engineer has been sitting on a hill for fucking an hour.
The transport will probably take care of the guy after the final spawn. Yeah, he's dead. Good job, guys.
Yeah, I probably need some points.
Okay, well, we got 3 points right now. So we just get E and we encircle them and we're good.
He's HPT.
Holding A is hard, though, because it's closest to the... I'm gonna get out of here before the tank's gonna come
to the
base. I'm gonna blame it for that one. Okay, there's a whole bunch of people near that bridge that leads from their base to the tank. Be careful.
Ah!
RIP!
Full choke.
I felt good.
Yeah, if they come back to that hill, they're fucked. Nothing there for them now. Attack chopper just spawned in.
Diju! Get him! Get him!
Hey, we took most of the points.
Roman toys, yeah!
Oh, you dick.
I saw you sitting over there.
I
attempted to knife you. I didn't want to leave my Jeep, or my snowmobile, rather.
Man, we've kind of locked him into that.
Chrono Jam makes me feel like I'm bad at the game.
I make you feel what?
It's true.
I fucking saved that puppy from it going into a trapped helicopter. What's wrong with me? I fucking saw C4 or something on there, so I blew it off my whatever.
You kept?
Yeah.
U-100.
God damn it, Jeremy.
Hey, how's it going?
I was wondering why my puppy ran the fuck away. I, like, saw him just spawn out, get out of the tank and run. I'm like, I'm fighting another tank, but I haven't been shot yet. Why is he abandoning this thing?
Because he's an idiot, baby.
He was in the gunner seat, too. I was very confused. He was shooting at the tank a second ago, not at you guys.
Man, the Sharon is jack-dick to tanks. I need you to attack this objective.
Oh, God. Gotta hit him in the butt.
It does. It does similar damage to the RPG 7, it's just that the straw is not really the best against tanks.
The tank on the bridge headed to Echo. Two tanks going to Echo.
Tokyo Drift!
We just took out a fucking tank, heli with another heli. It was a good deal.
Does the puppy not see the Dorito right here?
You have a detonator?
Yeah, detonator.
Jesus Christ, no one's fucking left your damn server in the past forever.
So I guess it's a, like, good close match.
No, wow, because puppies should leave when they're...
Haggard, you should probably, you should probably get out of there, Haggard.
What the hell hits an LAV for 65 health?
Yeah, I pushed you out of the logs, just FYI.
Laser bombs, TVs, we'll get close to that.
What kind of tank has a TV?
Pimp my tank.
Oh, the tank with the TV, you know, a good tank, a cool tank that you want to be in.
Pimp my tank.
The fucking puppy that was there
just
looked at you forever without doing anything.
Oh my god, yeah, I was just saying. So a ton of guys helping the containers at Alpha.
Did anybody see the enemy?
There's another one to the left there, Kerosene.
There's an enemy map above us, Chrono Jam.
There's more than
it
that.
It was! I crashed it into the fucking floor trying to push you again.
Can you raid stop the clip?
What's that?
Can you use the laser?
Jim, I can't. Can ammo?
Where do you want me to laser?
Never mind, I'll just fucking be your gunner.
I mean, I don't see anything to laser. I have it, though. If I see something to laser, I'll laser it. Oh, there's something to laser.
By the way, Broman, I wouldn't hold your breath on this video coming out, because it's going to take forever. Oh my god, this fucking Serral Bound is going to take me ages.
I'll drop off for a while, guys. I'll be back later.
I'm sure I have most of the footage recorded. It's just...
It's the jet.
Head of the Alpha building.
It's just... editing.
Nice, well done. Ooh, the fuck?
That's when I head out.
What do you have?
Oh, just
what
out
the
of
fuck?
A helicopter happened.
No, the helicopter went through Actives.
What he should shoot with if it was a TV? TVs always go through Actives.
It was a Hydra.
Kerosene, you got swapped?
Jet moved.
Mm-hmm.
You did really well, Carol.
Oh, yeah.
But the teams aren't stacked.
It's probably just regular moving things, people around every like 5 minutes or every 100 tickets or something. Okay. Well,
no, I've been eating ass on this round.
Points pretty well.
You've been eating ass, you too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm coming to help it.
A little bit of barbecue sauce.
Hey, let me get back in your tank there, Chrono.
I tell him pussy clean. I tell him pussy squeaky.
Coming. Oh, good shot!
Yeah, they're on the roof at Alpha.
How the fuck? Everything is going through Actives.
This is probably my last round.
Wow, Actives are awful.
Well, that could have been a lot worse or better.
Ever since, I don't know, how many patches was it ago? Actives just, like, aren't reliable.
They're not.
What happened to you, Broman?
I tried to ram a dude off of the roof of Alpha with the transport chopper because people refused to jump in it with me, and I missed the guy,
I'm trying,
got
I'm working
locked,
on it.
And blew up.
There, whoever's on the roof of Alpha, they're climbing up to get you.
Harbor tank coming in Alpha.
Sorry, dude. I tried.
Three tanks at Alpha.
Oh, there it is.
This retard just hopped out of the tank to get the roars.
Wow.
Sounds about right.
I can remember in Halo, like the first one, one of the strategies was pick up a sniper rifle or a rocket launcher and just ride around in the Warthog so no one else could have it and shoot you down with it.
This ain't Halo.
This is Halo.
But it works the same way with the battle pickups. It's Halo feel for it.
But the Rorsch respawns anyway.
Wow, I'm just not getting it. Tanks. I'm terrible.
Were like, Quaker.
Jeremy,
I'm in A right now.
I've actually seen reactive armor work pretty well.
Reactive armor works very well. Actives, active protection works awful.
I don't know how you fuckers keep having these problems. I get actives to work. Roughly.
I think it's I've a lag out of spawn with four different tanks with actives, and they haven't stopped anything.
I think it's a lag issue, where like it looks like you've done something, but you haven't.
I think it's also...
What?
If you move.
That is crazy shit, it just doesn't work sometimes.
Well, I think on their screen, you haven't activated it yet, and so it counts as not being active, even though you activated it on your screen.
That shouldn't matter.
Right, I'm saying it's doing the check on their side, not on your side.
Was that with the canister?
Man, you stole my gun.
I just MVP'd vector signals as well. I feel accomplished.
You know, if you're on Russia, it's really cool to be in transport choppers, I hear.
Did the map change?
No, it's still the map.
I'll spawn in your
almost
transport
done.
Chopper next time I die.
Aw, oh, hiya, friends.
We're gonna do something important, though. Sorry.
Chrono Jam, you are a jerk.
What was that?
Chrono Jam, good cheats.
I'm sorry. Chrono John.
Wait, CQC, did you get him?
Yeah.
Chrono John.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, my thing's broken.
And
I can't switch to Team RU because switching the... But...
We're on both teams.
I had auto-join on to get with Chrono, and it's a...
I'm in Echo.
Okay, DICE. Okay. I was still trying to get me on Chrono. Wait,
yeah,
oh,
it's
no.
Gonna keep trying until it can.
Oh wait, no, it did get me on Chrono Jam's team. Then what the fuck was it saying? I couldn't switch the... Chrono, can you kick a puppy?
Can you kick a puppy? Bastard.
Chrono, kick a puppy, you son of a bitch.
Hang on.
You know you want to.
Chrono Jam, behind you.
They're fucking everywhere.
A7. Are you in the jet, goon? Any goon?
Watch out, you're running
over
mine.
Base, but he's too high up for me to
keep spotting him.
Spot him again. Excellent. It got me in. You have to get lower. He's too high up for the gun to deal with him. Get low.
Chrono, are you seriously trying to shoot him out of the sky?
I'm queuing him very much, but... Okay, I'm gonna stop queuing him now because I want to drive my tank. There's no handlebars.
Dude, you are so good at, like, this tank thing.
Chrono, stop pressing the puppies.
God damn it, Rona.
Without me.
I've broken your puppies so bad, they're mining your side of the map.
Hey, Neb.
That didn't stop me from blowing up a bunch of your teammates now, did it?
Alright, back in the transport chat.
I was flying a UAV. Yeah, that was me. I was flying a UAV the entire time, and then I spawned in, I was like, oh, hey.
No, because I killed a buddy of yours thinking it was you, and then just kind of went back to doing things.
Chrono Jan, stop cheats, please, is something that Guy just said in chat. But team chat, for some reason.
Okay.
Nope. I died before I could hit the button, I guess.
Something very strange.
Ow!
LAV coming in Alpha right now.
What was that?
Are you the one that's stopping me from turning your team into a landline, you know, carrying people?
Probably. I don't know. Some puppy try to come.
Trying to bomb.
It's you.
Real stealth? Nice job. Oh no, dropping bombs on your moms.
Fuck car alarms.
I ran out of ammo on my ISP longer than it could get you in the first burst.
I got you.
Fuck. Damn it.
Eddie up. Smack that fool.
Jesus, in the building now, like, scared the hell out of
me. Eddie up. Kidnap that fool. Oh, that's two tanks. That's two tanks, Shane.
Shane, that's two tanks.
That's like the biggest...
Two tanks is my rap name.
That's the biggest compliment I can... Jeremy, go away!
Doesn't matter.
What the?
Woohoo, good job.
Calling you, right. Calling you, Shane.
See, I'm later. Is done.
That you could get, by the way.
Oh, okay.
You misunderstand a little bitch. Shane.
Oh, I didn't have a 200 going.
Server fuck accept cheats. What?
I think they're angry at a man named Chrono.
Well, Chrono actually is not the king of the leaderboards. It is Mad Wukong, huh?
Wait, what map are we doing?
What is the next map, I wonder? Hey, nice job, Roman Coins.
Thank you.
Yeah, he kicked my ass.
I think I broke that puppy.
What the fuck?
I think I broke the puppy.
What?
Mustafa!
Congrats.
Mustafa!
I think he's very confused about the two Chronos on the server.
Too many Chronos break minds. He's just like, I keep getting killed by a guy named Chrono.
And he's on my team! What the fuck?
I was just gonna start writing off Austin Powers jokes